As we head down the home stretch here in the Marbula One season, the Hazers hold a narrow 1-point lead over Team Galactic and a further 5 over the Savage Speeders. Hello, everybody. I'm Greg Woods. The short circuit definitely lives up to its name in several ways. It is a quick track for being just a little under 12 meters in length. Those 8 turns may look deceptive. The first sector alone has caught out several marbles. Even though it's just 2 turns, a drop, and a straightaway, that sometimes will lose a marble up to 1 second or more in a single lap. How will the competitors you just saw there react to this course? The lights are on, they're in the blocks and ready to go. And we're rolling! Prim with a slow start out of the gate, and it is Speedy breezing by from second into first place. A challenge from Vespa. She goes high on the curbs to the outside. Both outside lines around these turns into the far chicane. It is Speedy who grabs the lead and then enters the pit lane. Around the outside goes Prim and into P1 once more, where originally they started the lap. 4/10 of a second to Speedy, and then Nemo, Pulsar, and Smoggy. Anarchy. And then a whole jumble of marbles fighting for that next position. Prim with a commanding lead early on, but if Marbula One has taught you anything, it means it doesn't mean much at all. Prim with a little bump off of the pit lane wall. Nearly everybody opting to go to the outside. A challenge now from Smoggy, bumping against Speedy as they enter the conveyor belt. They'll be neck and neck coming off of it as well. Prim exits cleanly. Smoggy, second place over Speedy. Then Wispy, and Shock briefly up there into fourth place. Smoggy into fourth. Now back behind Wispy, Speedy is tracking down Prim through the second sector into the third. And now, they nearly all jump into the pit lane. Prim stays out. The gap, just a little over half a second over Wispy and Snowy, Smoggy, and Shock and Yellow. Down the backstretch, big charge of speed coming here as they bump off that chevron. Speedy right on the tail of Prim. Into the chicane. Neck and neck between the two of them. And now Prim will go to the pit lane. That'll let Speedy work around the outside. A drag race down the front stretch across the line. What was the gap there? 2/100. And just like that, Prim retakes the lead. Speedy to the inside, down the backstretch. Up to P1, exiting the first sector. Pulsar, Shock, Wispy, Snowy, Billy, and Smoggy make up the top 8. And now, Speedy takes the pit lane again, and Prim breezes by, back into first. Ooh, and this will be a good battle coming off of the conveyor belt with Pulsar, who just narrowly took second place. Will Pulsar be able to hold it? Yes, indeed. Down the back stretch they go. That is a big lead for Prim. Nemo in seventh place. Anarchy fighting with Billy for the top 8. Using to the outside, Prim down the front stretch with as big a lead as we've seen for quite some time. Over a second now. Several laps there, it was under half a second. Look at this three-way fight coming off the belt right there. Who's going to get the better of it? It's Snowy. Wispy cannot get by down the curbs, but does on the front stretch, only to go high off of the curbs and lose out into the second sector. Coming out into the third. A bump there past Lightning Tower. Here comes a lot of speed from Speedy. A nudge as they draft down the front stretch. It will be a dead heat coming off the belt. Who gets the better of them? Oh, originally it was going to be Prim, but then it was Speedy all the way through the first sector, and the lead is building. Snowy in third. Nemo, Pulsar, Shock, Rojo, Dos making an appearance in the top 8 as well. Yellow. Oh, and look at this, right down the attenuator for the pit lane. And that loses out for Prim back to third place. Snowy, the recipient of second. A little over half a second behind Speedy, who's trying to live up to his name. Down the drop they go. Look at this big burst of speed here from Nemo, who gets by Prim. All coming undone as this race continues. A 14-lap affair, one of the longer in number that we have seen so far this season. Remember, it's a fairly short course. Watch the gap up front. Snowy seems to be looking a little racy here. Off the belt they come. 43/100 between them, but that gap seems to be coming down. Snowy gets in the draft just a little bit as they enter the second sector. Even closer through the hairpins. Into the chicane. As they exit here, this last turn can make or break a lap, and it is neck and neck once more. A bump down the front stretch, and look at this up the belt. Hold your breath for a second, because it's going to be all speed from here. Who gets the jump? And it is Speedy. Oh, but slow off of the drop, and Snowy takes the lead. Speedy goes high off of those curves. Doesn't have to worry too much behind, because that's a huge gap back to Prim and Nemo. Pulsar, Shock, fighting for that last spot among the top 8. As Snowy out onto the front stretch, comes across the line. Look at this three-way battle back here. Nose astern, and it's going to be a continued battle up the belt. Snowy and Speedy. They're just trying to put in some good laps to get away from this fight, because any one of these marbles that are building in that train might want to have a go. Snowy's gap has come down quite a bit. Here's Speedy. Oh, I thought going to take the pit lane once more, but instead stays out. Tries to get in the draft. We do have a taker in the pit lane, in fact. And look at how that shakes up the order. It's Prim, Shock, Yellow, Nemo, Pulsar, and Rojo Dos behind these top two. Shock in fourth place. Tries to keep it. Meanwhile, up front, that gap is big, because look at what's happening here. Speedy is being occupied by Prim, and that forces the mistake into the pit lane. Prim is going to be able to take second place. One more lap to go. Snowy, but this is still anybody's race farther back behind, especially for the podium spots. Speedy takes second place. Shock goes by into P2. Ooh, Sublime having some trouble in the first turn, coming to a complete stop. That's going to cause a yellow. What will that do to the race finish? I don't think it should matter all that much. So Snowy should be able to hold on here in front of Shock and Speedy. Prim, Yellow, Rojo Dos, Nemo, and Smoggy. Billy and Clementine making up the top 10. What do you say about a host's curse now? Oh, and there you can see, coming to a complete stop up there. That is very unusual. If that had been during the race, no doubt we would have seen a safety marble. Well, as it is, Snowy, great job, coming all the way back from 12th to take the win. Shock, come from 8th to get there. Speedy started in 2nd and finished 3rd, so you can't complain too much about that. Nonetheless, the pit lane causing some issues. I don't know that a lot of teams meant to take the pit lane, but the exit out of the chicane seemed to be a lot trickier than the track map might let on, and that put marbles out of sorts. And you did see that the penalty for taking the pit lane was a huge one. Great charge there. We did see some marbles also start middle of the pack, get a turn up toward the front, but were not able to finish there. In our overall standings, the Savage Speeders have now jumped both the Hazers and Team Galactic to take the lead. Look at Snowballs jumping 6 spots. Well, Rangers down to 5th. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for our next Grand Prix next week.